What is elder abuse? Elder abuse is a single or repeated act or lack of appropriate action occurring within any relationship where there is an expectation of trust, which causes harm or distress to an older person. What does it look like? There are five different types of elder abuse. There are physical, sexual, psychological, and financial abuse, and neglect. Elder abuse is about taking money from your mother's bank account without her agreement. Elder abuse is about denying an old person access to family visits and isolating them. Elder abuse is about making physical contact without permission. Elder abuse is about threatening, intimidating, or pressuring someone into doing something. Abuse can happen anywhere, in your own home, at hospital, in a care home, or even in a community setting. Often the people who abuse are exploiting a special relationship with an older person. What can you do? If you're being abused, it may not be easy to accept this, and it can be even more difficult to tell someone. Action on Elder Abuse offers a confidential free phone helpline, which provides information, advice, and support to victims and those who are concerned about elder abuse. Call us on 080 8808 8141.